name is Anna. I can't decide if she is naive or if she's strong-minded. She is bold. I'm not sure if she's kind. She likes music and art, clothes and fashion. She wears like me. She has
thank you.